Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so today we are back on Enchanta. And real quick, before this video starts, let me announce that I will be giving away this $100 scroll to one lucky winner. How to enter this giveaway? All you have to do is just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment on IGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord. The invite link is in the video description, so feel free to join and enjoy this video. Alright guys, so as you can already see, I have a pretty OP gear. I have this Gano Perp visor, Gano Perp poncho, and Gano Perp leggings. Also, Gano Perp staff. These are the bonuses. It's pretty OP. So, let's kill some NPCs. Let's go right here to teleports. Let's look at this one, Revenants. Look at the possible drops. Gilded Longsword, Gilded Spear, oh my god man, Frost Warhammer, etc, etc. Let's try to kill a few Revenants. Would be insane to get something cool. Okay, that's a pretty unique place. Warning, the entire town has become infested with Revenants. You also need to be warned that the whole town is level 60 wilderness multi-area. Are you sure you wish to enter? Let's go, man. Oh my god, man, I have no supplies whatsoever. Let's hope no one comes and kills us. Okay, let's attack the first Revenant. One hit it just like that. Okay, some charms. And also, we completed the achievement Dark Dagger. Wait, what is this? We actually got something? Pink Hood? Are you kidding me, man? Are you serious, bro? That's a rare item, man. How in the world we got so lucky? This is so insane, man. Also, got one build token. Some 1 mil tickets. What? Zuriel's throw bottoms? What the hell, man? Someone will come and kill me for sure, bro. Let's kill a few more and I will go to bank. Thank god we one-shot these guys. So that's pretty easy. Yo, someone actually came. No, man. Don't fucking kill me, dude. Holy shit. Yo, so this is a safe area. Thank god, man. Because look, I right-click this guy and there's no attack option. Yo, I feel safe right now. So let's stay here for a while. Let's get a few more good drops. Wait, let's do this real quick. Let's right click it, show drops. Let's check the drop table. Okay, so the rarest drops is 1 in 1200. Let's scroll down. And boys, we actually got this Pink Hood. It's 1 in 1200. This is so unbelievable, I swear to god, man. And we also got Zuriel's throw bottoms. It's 1 in 500. What the hell, man? We got them so early. This is unbelievable. Alright, so it's time to visit Squirtle. The possible drops is full sorcery, PVM boxes. This set looks pretty good to me. Let's try to get at least one piece. Would be dope. Oh, they are so small. Oh my god, man. Let's start killing them. Wait. Let's see the drop table real quick. Okay, so PM boxes is 1 in 15, mystery boxes 1 in 50, PVM tickets, crystal keys, and spell pieces are 1 in 120. Let's not leave this place until we get one piece. Remember, boys, we are not leaving until we get a piece. Are you serious, bro? Okay, that was quick. Sorcery staff, oh my god, man, that's so ridiculous. Just look how it looks. Also, let's take this PVM box. What the hell, man? Let's kill a few more. That was way too fast. Yep, again, PVM tickets, 45 of them. And again, they're stacking up really fast. Like, look at me, 190 PVM tickets already. You know what? Let's go to Bulbazaar's right now. These are the drops, PVM boxes, and you can get a leafy set. Also, there's some mystery boxes that you can get. Let's teleport there. Alright, so let's repeat the plan. Let's kill them until we get a rare drop. Wait, let's make sure it should be 1 in 120. Yep, here you go, 1 in 120 drop rate. Let's go, man. I feel confident right now. Yo, this is so insane. Leafy boots. This is not fair, man. This is so not fair, I swear to god. This is so rigged. What the hell? We killed like what? Like 3? Let's go for another item. Fuck it, man. Hey, let's go. I'm happy and sad at the same time. This is a duplicate, dude. Leafy boots again. Let's take all my PVM tickets from the ground. Nice. Now, what should I do now? The plan was to go for another drop, but it's a duplicate. Let's go for another one? Yeah, whatever man, let's do it. I will hate myself if it's going to take like 100 kills. I hope it's not. Leafy gloves, here you go man. Boots and gloves completed. It's so tempting to go for a full set, but... Nah man, let's leave it for the next time. Let's TP out. Okay, let's open the 3 PVM boxes that we have. Let's open all. Varrox helm, Barrow's item set, and Thorax set. Let's open this casket, let's see what's inside. Ooh, 677 billion, are you serious bro? Let's add it to our pouch and we are rich baby. Let's go. Alright guys, so thank you for watching this video, I really hope you enjoyed and the play link will be in the video description, so feel free to join the server. Also, don't forget to enter the giveaway, there will be $100 gold giveaway. How to enter? Just like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment IGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord invite, links in the video description, so feel free to join. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.